guys, it's Sam.
And it's the Sharpener.
And it's Cam.
Oh, yeah. But how did I leave myself out?
I don't know. You're not the sharpest tool in the Sharpener.
I get it.
Yeah, you should.
That was a little lame, but let's keep going. So, we're sharpening a Sharpener? Wait. Never mind that.
We're smashing a Sharpener.
Sharpening a Sharpener. Okay, let's go. Okay.
Hey, this is the third episode, and we're going to do a Sharpener. And we're just getting ready right now. I need my safety goggles. Because everybody needs safety in their life.
Okay. I need a couple practice swings. One more practice swing.
Holy crap!
Oh my god! Dude, Oh my god!
I think we're pretty much done already.
Dude, that'll be our quickest episode ever.
VH tabs. I don't even know if we can find all the pieces.
Oh my god.
Let's go for a hunt.
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. And then it goes back. Born to a throne, stronger than Rome, but violent prone, poor people's zone. But it's my home, all I have known, where I got grown, streets we would roam. Out of the darkness, I came the farthest, among the hardest survivors.
This is the remains, basically, all of it here, just...
I mean, we pretty much found everything. We're really not sure. We'll probably do a double check, but... Oh, there's another battery.
See, that thing here is... I didn't try to,
Here's the smallest piece that I found right behind Sam.
See, the worst part is that I didn't even try to hit that. Like, I took a step forward by accident.
This thing was pretty old.
I just went... Bam, and that thing just burst.
Oh, look at this. Put this on the back of my car.
Do you know what we're missing?
What?
We're missing the actual Sharpener, like the blade.
Oh, that's not good. Hey, guys, it's Cam, and I just, right where I was standing, this thing, I remembered came flying towards my face. It was lucky I put my goggles on right then.
That came really close to your face.
And I found this piece where the batteries go. But
so, well,
this
guys,
thing was important.
Yeah.
If this wasn't found, this could have been really dangerous.
Okay. Yeah, and you guys have struck the daily double because I feel really bad that I bashed the shit out of that. So I'm going to give you guys another thing that I'm going to smash, and that is, I don't know, I'll go find one.
The
water gun?
Hey guys, it's Cam here. And you felt bad because that was too short for one. So we're going to probably do another short one. This is another Sharpener, but this is old-fashioned.
School Sharpener?
Try using the screwdriver first.
Okay.
So here we go. This is your double. And we're thinking of doing theme weeks.
Okay, well, that's bullshit.
I'll just...
Idiot.
Yeah, you think? Oh!
That hit me.
That did?
I felt something.
I think that has enough right there. You just made it even smaller pieces. Oh, that's going to be hard to break. Oh, crap, he's using the bat.
Oh, that was pathetic.
Yeah, you think? Leave it on the table and smack it.
Bullshit. Don't worry, we got this one that looks like it has little meth shavings in it. Dude, I'm so scared about this one.
Okay, that's good.
One more.
No, I already got glass over here.
Okay.